This is Hunter Dog back in another video. I'm doing two in one today. You read the title. Well, whatever. So, one of them is a school life hack. So, you grab your classic. This is the one I use for the bottle cap coaster. Grab your glue. For those teachers who are super annoying and they don't let you have juice or any soda in your class and you don't already sneak it in, grab your glue bottle. Empty it, as I've done here, and there's that, and then you wash it out really well, and then you, once you wash it out and really well with soap and get all the suds out, you unscrew it, you put your choice of drink in there, put it back on and bring it to school. My second one. Is it what's inside? You've probably heard of those. I got this weird wearable pen thing. And I have more than one. So I'm fine with it. And we're just about to see what's inside. If I can get it with the pliers. If I can't, I have scissors. I'm getting the scissors. Oh, very good. So, about that. Here's scissors. There, I'll cut it open. There's nothing, wait, what? It's hollow. Let's cut it where the actual pen part is. There. Wait, it's still hollow? Yeah, it's nothing there. It's just like some. Here's the part where it closes. Is there anything there? Oh, there is. There should be at least. It's hard. It's just like an end of a case where this goes like that. And that's weird. But cool, and use this against your annoying teachers. If you guys comment down below what I should do for another What's Inside video. And yeah, so that was weird. I don't know why there's nothing in here. But, right, guys. I'm not doing another giveaway, but I've got a couple more fidget spinners. I'll be showing you guys those. I have this one right now, but I have three more, so yeah, I'll be back to you with that, and goodbye.